Yes, ma'am. I'd like a tub of popcorn, lightly buttered, a large Coke, a small Coke, and since I'm on a diet, I'll have either Goobers or M&M's. Which one, guys? M&M's.
Luke! Get that ball away and you bet it, Luke! I'm gonna puke!
What a gimp. Hey, don't let him scare you away.
Scare me away?
Yeah, just tell him to eat shit.
Yeah, I'd like some Reese's Pieces, some Milk Duds, and some red twisty things for my girlfriend, please. So, what do you guys say? Hey, you coming out for the football team or not? Hey, we're trying to find you a jersey, Jaglin, but we're all out of pup tents.
You should talk shit, Breath.
What'd you say?
You heard me.
No, I don't think I did.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, this kid's mouthing off to me.
Come on, let's
go. Hey, wait a second.
Well, what's the point, man?
Hey, I'm kidding around, and this fat little marshmallow opens his mouth to me.
Don't worry about him. Let's go see a movie.
You better watch your mouth, fat boy. Learn to be like Lucas here. He's smart, not like you.
He's scared, not like me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You know you're asking for it.
Well, so are you.
What'd you say?
All right, come on.
You heard me?
You know, maybe you boys would like to step outside.
Bruno, let's go.
No, I think I have to settle this.
Well, I came to see a movie.
And so did I.
Yeah, but not King Kong.
Yeah.
Settle down.
Come on, let's go. No fights, I mean it.
I think you should listen to the lady.
You know, if I was you, I wouldn't stick around to see the movie. You understand me, Luca Plakia? I'm gonna be looking for you guys afterwards.
No, you won't.
The hell I won't.
They're gonna be with me afterwards.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, we're going out to eat.
What are you always sticking up for this wimp for?
What are you always picking on him for?
Come on, let's go, Bruno. The movie's started.
Let's make sure we're on opposite sides of the line tomorrow, huh?
Sure.